Okay, now same location, we're running the water test on the same storefront assembly. This is the ASTM E 1105 fuel test for water infiltration. We have our spray rack set up 12 inches off the blast. We run it for 5 minutes, look for water leakage inside, let it rest for 1 minute, and run it another 5 minutes, let it rest a minute, and run it another 5 minutes. That's the cyclic test.